Hello, I'm back streaming this game for a little bit. This stream's not going to be particularly long because I have stuff to do afterwards. But yay, stream! Woo! Wee! Wahoo! Why am I here? Guess I should try and move forward, right? Oh. I have to redo this part? Okay. I guess that makes sense. My gosh, furries. Jeez. Oh, I did not time that right at all. Awesome. Pretty good. Oh. On, just die. There we go. Fancy. I'm all gussied up. Let's go. Ooh. That's actually pretty good. I don't want to fight multiple furries. Come on. Finally. Oh, I guess I healed from leveling up. Wait, hang on. I was hoping I couldn't get up there that way. Oh well. Bruh. Let me skedaddle. Okay, these guys keep hurting themselves. Do not soft lock me here. That's gonna be so cringe, but stuck here. There we go. I'm gonna stab Snowball. I'm sorry, Snowball. Alright. What happens if I go this way? It's hoping, like, something would happen. So I do have to do this. Meant to run away. Jumps down on top of me, that's so cringe. I just don't want to do this. I've already fought these guys, I've already been through here. No, screw you. I'm mad. Oh, screw you! That's right. Die. Oh my gosh, you goofball. No, screw this bee. Screw this bee in particular. I hate this bee. Chain of eight, let's go. That's actually pretty good. There's Jover for you. Oh, I didn't get 5 stars. Does that break the chain? Oh, no, it doesn't. Ooh, 11 chain. Man, I'm getting gussied up right now. I'm getting that combo wombo in. Wait. Actually, I do think I need to challenge it, yeah. Dang it. Okay, do I need to try special difficulty for it then? That's annoying. Let's go. Waited too long on that one. I can do this though. Five coins is very inexpensive. There's a cave right here. Oh. Okay, well, I managed to get into it that time. Furry. Only four. I wonder what's gonna be over here. What a goofy looking guy. Not bad, not bad. That allows me to get back up, I think. Huh? Where is this? I'm back in the sewers? What? Oh no, I don't want to be back here. I don't want to be back in the Midas River. Oh no. Dang it, Lucky, how could you do this to me? I'm gonna get it. Oh, I didn't get it. I got close, but it ended up on the other path. Yeah. I cannot get that frog coin. Unfortunately. Bro lost a bunch of coins. The bottom, yeah. No, I did not want to redo this, but you know what? I guess I am. It's hard to tell when the one from behind is gonna jump. Alright, awesome. Cool. I'll take it, I guess. I'm just gonna go back to the tadpole pond now and do that little rhythm. I think I remember it. Pretty sure it's bottom, middle, top. That's not right. Okay. So that middle one is correct. Is it that? No, this isn't right. Yeah, no. Wonder how much that was right. Oh, wait. No, that was actually really close. Okay. So it's close, I think. I'm pretty sure this is correct. No? What's the second row then? Did I do it too high? I might have done it too high. First part is right, how about the second part? No. Oh, ooh, that's a goofy one. Ew, why is it like that? I do not remember it looking like that at all. Okay. Nope, I missed it. That middle one's off. I don't really like this mini game, but I'm greedy. There we go. I think that's correct. Nice. Okay. Oh, do I just get to make my own now? That sounds great. Okay, so am I done with this? That's good. What do you have for me now? Ooh, okay. I'm gonna buy one. It's really good. So many little things and secrets in this game. It's cool. I want to 100% this game, but I don't think I'm gonna 100% it on camera. Oh wait, I was supposed to spend a bunch of that money on the fireworks guy, wasn't I? He wanted like $200 for fireworks or something, wasn't it? Oh, 500. That's so much money, but I want it. I hated the Trolley Ride minigame. I'll have to come back later with 500 coins. Can I farm Star Hill for coins? Star Hill is a bit on the goofier side. That's a lot of coins. Okay. Yeah, no, this is a good spot to farm. Come here. Come here, little guy. There you are. Perfect. Oh, I'm gonna get the coins in no time. Ooh, a special and a max. Okay. I wonder how many coins this one will have. Oh, it ran. Better than getting attacked and breaking my chain. Wow. Chain of 19. That's not bad. And max mushrooms are a good item to get too. This is definitely the right area to farm. I could probably sell the max mushrooms too and get a lot of money that way. No guys with the coin bag, I'm not interested. Oh, that's so annoying. Ooh. Let's go, chain of 20. No, my chain of 22. That was so sad. I had a chain of 22 and I didn't get any coins from that. Oh, that was not worth it. Dang it. Do you have any coin guys with you? No. How many coins did I farm? I don't know, we'll see. It's not bad. I can do better though. Let's talk to the wrong person. Who's the goofy guy who eats the mushrooms? Yeah, this guy. Alright, we can go buy the fireworks now. Let's go. Fireworks. Yes. All right, hey, little kid. I gave a kid fireworks. That feels like a bad idea. Like, why did I give that kid fireworks? What are they gonna do with the fireworks? I don't really care. Okay, another shiny stone is how I get in here. Ooh. Huh? Who are you? What is this? What? Huh? Whoa. This is cool. Was not expecting this fight. I don't think I'm gonna be able to do it either. This fight's probably not supposed to be done right now. Okay, they're not dealing that much damage. Oh, maybe they are. Oh. Yeah, I don't think I'm supposed to be able to do this right now. Oh. Let's try poison gusts. Okay, they resist that too. So that sucks. Okay, and then wait, I thought that was it fully recovered everyone. Oh wait, it doesn't revive everyone. That's so tragic. bit. It is Jover. I can't do this. Not yet. Yeah. Nah. It was worth a shot, I guess, but not happening. Okay. Yeah. Was not ready for that. It was one insanely cool boss fight, though. Was not expecting to see that. Like, wow. It just looked cool. Okay, now what happens if I decline the fight? That's what I want to know. If I go here and say, actually, no, I don't want to fight, what happens? If I say, nuh-uh. This area looks very cool. And that is a really nice sprite. Oh, the doors just stay open? That's so goofy, I didn't know that. O and A, what could that mean? Wooden flower, easy enough. O and A is weird though. I wanna find that O and A, it's bothering me. Wooden flower, I don't know what that would be. I'm gonna check over here though. I feel like this area might have something. I'm not sure though. Hmm. I forgot all about that. Don't know where that would be. Because I'm pretty confident there's nothing in here. There's no flags here. Now I could just look up where the flags are, but that's no fun. It's like cheating. Why would I do that? Roseway might have the wooden flower. It's called Roseway after all. No, I don't think it will. I just don't feel like an actual level will have any flags in it. That would be weird. Guess I can check the Mushroom Kingdom again. Because I don't think I actually checked any of the buildings. Yeah, no, I ran through here. And I felt kind of confident that it just wouldn't be in here. But now I'm starting guessing myself. Yeah, nothing interesting here. That's funny. Cool. That's so goofy. Okay. So they're getting married. Don't think that's true. I can like jump higher than he can. Maybe in the castle. Wouldn't be surprised if someone was hidden here. Who's the guest? Oh, Samus. That's so fun. Okay. Yeah, because Link was found in a different area earlier in the game, sleeping. That's so fun. I love little details like that. Aww. That is so goofy.
What is that? Kind of goofy. Well, I don't see any wooden flowers. Yeah, I guess there are none here. It's the wooden flowers or an O and an A. Where would it even be then? Imagine if they're all here at Mario's house. Because there is an O and an E here. Or was it A and O? Or A and E? I don't remember. It's a lot of pick me ups. I'm gonna go visit my main man, Jonathan. Jonathan Jones. Love that guy, he's great. It's very possible a flag's hidden near him as well. I mean, we don't know, but... like, Jonathan's pretty cool. Oh, is that what the J is? J for Jonathan? Yep, that's what I thought. Awesome. What does this do? Oh, I didn't even know this was one. Yee hee hee. I already beat the boss here. Yeah, that's what I thought. Wait, why did I just jump through the hole? Could I not go through the pipe? What happens if I go up? Okay. Interesting. So I can't go through that giant bedazzled pipe. Kinda goofy. There we go. I'm not really doing too much today, because it is a shorter stream. There's definitely some things that I've overlooked and missed previously. So I want to do those things that I might have skipped over a little bit. I thought I was gonna be able to fight the babies too. Yep, took out all of them. Do I have to take out like each baby? That did like nothing. I'm gonna take them all out just because I can. Messed it up. That would have taken damage anyways. Lucky. I'm so good at this. Wondering what's in the corner over there. Jonathan Jones. It's cool, I like him. Oh, I can look through these. Okay. Nope.
2 underwater. This has to be where I think it is. How do I get in there? Wait, what's up there? Hang on. I might have spotted something. Oh. Not quite what I was hoping for, but it's close. If I could like shrink myself with like the tiny mushroom power up I could get in there. Wait, is there? No, I don't see a gap anywhere that I can walk through. Unless, oh wait, no, that is a gap. Okay. Awesome. Safety ring, what does that do? Okay, I think that just prevents you from getting one shot. Which Mario doesn't need, but Geno might need. Huh, okay, no, that is worse for you. Also worse for you. Oh my gosh, is Mario's? What do I have? Why do I have jump shoes on? Jump shoes aren't very good, are they? Okay, well, I guess I should just get rid of Mario's jump shoes. Wait, hang on. Oh, it allows me to use it against any foe. I don't know. So just throw the safety ring on, Malo. It's hard. Because the jump attacks are really strong. I already talked to Johnny. Guess I can just skedaddle now, right? I'm mostly just wandering today. I think I'm gonna end the stream soon though. Just because it's getting close to 8. I have an event I want to attend at 8. So, wasn't planning on sticking around for the stream for too long. But I did want to get some progress done. Seven hidden ones. Once I beat the game, I can go back and find all the hidden chests. Twelve. 30 in a row sounds hard.
Oh, okay. Makes sense. Just sell mushrooms. Oh, I was talking to the small ones. My burn's being loud. Okay. Yeah, I do really like this town. Do think I'm gonna end the stream here though. I got some other stuff to get done. It was nice to stream. I do really like the evolution of the thumbnails and soundtrack. I think that's always really fun. I mean, not soundtrack, thumbnails and title of the stream. I just enjoy making it slowly devolve into madness. It's fun for me. Alright, I'll see you all later.